I think you'll know who this is as soon as you hear the voice. Listen close.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here.
Okay, well, it's pretty obvious.
He let the cat out of the bag a little bit.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here, and this is a mystery box.
Okay, so that's Kermit.
Yeah.
So Disney Plus just said the Muppets are coming to Disney Plus.
Oh, good. Okay.
So the whole show is, so they did this Zoom conversation with all the Muppets, and Kermit was making the announcement to all the Muppets that they're going to be on Disney Plus.
Okay.
And so here's a part of it.
Hey, everyone. Hey, thanks for hopping on at such short notice. As you all know, we had our big meeting with Disney Plus.
Where's Kermit?
Exactly. That was Kermit.
That was Kermit?
And so a lot of people are going, wait a minute, that's not Kermit's voice. This is Kermit.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here.
Not this.
Hey, everyone. Hey, thanks for hopping on at such short notice.
That sounds, honestly, and it just sounds like a guy trying to do a Kermit voice.
So this guy has been doing Kermit's voice for quite a number of years.
Oh.
Out on the live performances.
Oh, okay. The traveling, like, show
or
whatever.
Yeah, so those traveling shows, and you see them live, nobody said a thing at all at any of those performances until COVID-19, and we're at home and have nothing better to do.
Than critique.
They're critiquing this Kermit original voice.
Okay. Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here.
To this.
Hey, everyone. Hey, thanks for hopping on at such short notice.
I mean, there's a major difference there, but maybe when you're looking at Kermit, you don't notice it as much.
Hey, so here's the thing. When I first heard about this, I watch and I go, oh, that's Kermit. But then when I closed my eyes and listened, I went, oh, what's that? That's not Kermit. That's some dude.
It's got a Kermit quality.
It does.
But not Kermy.
Yeah, so I don't know why the internet and social media is like all in an outrage.
It's a childhood
memory.
But it's a childhood memory, and when it changes, we don't like that as much.
No.
Maybe that's part of it.
Sadly, people do not like change.
We don't like change at all.
And you know what? Once this is on Disney Plus, we'll get over it.
Oh, sure.
I'll be okay.
Don't change Piggy.